Hello, friends. I want to share a very powerful prophetic word that the Lord gave me this morning, and then He followed it up with an amazing vision. But I was in my morning time of prayer, and I heard the Lord say so clearly, prepare the sails. And then right after that, I just started really praying into it, and then the Lord started speaking to me more about when I give the command, have people to lift their sails. So when I got done praying, I went and looked up the word sails. And the word sail means a piece of cloth or a fragment to be lifted up to catch a fresh wind to move forward. So I'm all about moving forward. I love talking about moving forward. But when it said a fragment or a piece of cloth, that reminded me of the word remnant. The remnant is a small piece of cloth or something that is left. And when I received this word this morning and I looked up the word sail, there was a few key phrases in the definition of the word sail that really got me. It was to move something forward, and you know, I preach about moving forward a lot. I preach about the remnant of God, the people who won't give in to the culture, but they will be a part of a counterculture revolution. And also when it talked about a fresh wind. And so I was really praying into this, and the Lord spoke this so plain and so clear to me this morning, friends. The Lord said, when I tell my remnant to lift their sail, I'm going to blow a fresh wind, but it's not going to blow the same way that it blew in the past, and it's not going to blow in the direction that everybody thinks it's going to blow. Your job is to prepare your sail. Well, what is your sail? It is your life. It is for you to get your gifts, your talents ready to be used by the Lord in a powerful way. It is also a time frame right now for you to start going over your prophetic words that God has spoken to you. Get your prophetic words and get your life in line with your, number one, your relationship with God. Number two, get your gifts and abilities ready to be used by God. And three, make sure that they are all aligning up right now with the prophetic words that God has spoken over your life. Because in the right moment, God is going to call the remnant, the children of God, to lift their sails. And as soon as those sails come up, a fresh wind of the Holy Spirit is about to hit those sails, and God is going to move the church forward, and it's going to be in a different direction. Now, if you've been listening to any prophetic words, you will know that we are in a new era, and then when we come out of this season, that everything is going to be changed, that things are going to be different, and the Church of America and around the globe is not going to look like it did in the past. Before we entered into this season, this is going to be a complete shift. A lot of people are prophesying that we're in a Salem moment, we're in a pause moment, and a lot of people are prophesying that this season right now, this pause that we're in, is giving people time to get themselves positioned to be used by God in a great and a mighty way. And there's a lot of generals in the prophetic and the apostolic movements that are kingdom-minded that are prophesying that the greatest days of the church are right in front of us. So get ready, friends. Spend this time in the Word. Spend this time in prayer and in praise and worship. And get ready for God to use you in a mighty way. So start working on your sail, because when God says lift them up, He is going to have a fresh wind of the Holy Spirit blow. And I know and believe that revival, outpouring, and awakening is coming to the body of Christ at a whole new level.